When you surfed all day and found that perfect round rock on the beach, and everybody has that big yellowy glow to them, that's pure gold.
Everyone, my name is Loretta Bates. Welcome to WOW Earth, sponsored by Michelob Ultra Pure Gold. Today we are here at Bedner's Farm Fresh Market. Look at this place. Isn't it just beautiful? This is the perfect location to celebrate and honor Earth Day and, of course, our beautiful planet. Now, I want to give you a second because you need to go register at WOWMBS.com/earth. Why do I need to go register? Because you want to win free prizes. So make sure you head over there and register while I get ready. If you have a skirt, grab it. Why? Because it's fun. Now, if you don't have a skirt, that's absolutely fine. You can take a scarf, whatever you want, wrap it around your hips. Now, when I say your hips, I mean down here. We don't want it up here. You want to put it nice and low so all that jiggle shows. Now, some of you may know me from Zumba. And of course, I love Zumba. I love teaching Zumba classes, but I want to explain a little bit because this class is going to be a little bit different. In this class, we focus on repeating certain moves over and over and over to strengthen core muscles. Then we take those moves and we incorporate them into choreography. Okay? Now there are a couple rules in this class. The biggest one of all is in this class, there is no negative self-talk. I don't want to hear anything about I can't do that or I don't look good. You are beautiful. Belly dance is a celebration of the human form. And today, and while we are dancing, I want you to celebrate yourself. Dance is art. Art is imperfect, and we are all imperfect, and that is beautiful. So, in this class, no negative self-talk. Are we ready to go? I'm going to explain things for you, and hopefully you are going to have an amazing time. So, are we ready? DJ, hit the music. Everybody, deep breath in. Ooh, feel those lungs, push it out. One more time, deep breath in. Lift those hands to the ceiling. Push it back. All right, take your feet, spread them. Shoulder width apart, push those hips side to side. We're trying to get a full range of motion here. As far as you can to loosen up because we're gonna move those hips. Arms out, shoulders down and relax. If you don't want earrings, down and relax. Push it out side to side. Now let's go forward and back. Forward and back, feel that stretch. do a belly roll. Now I want you to take everything you got, push it out like you just had Thanksgiving dinner, and then pull those muscles in at the top, in, middle, bottom. Push it out. And bring it in. In, middle, bottom. Out. In. Like a wave. Now shake everything. Are you ready? Okay, so on this song, we're gonna learn how to do hip lifts and hip drops. So the name of the song is Bahabek, which means in Arabic, I love you. So I want you to take your hand like an orange, place it right here in your obliques, and I want you to squeeze and release. Squeeze, release. Now when you release, you're gonna feel a little bit of a jiggle. That's okay, we want that. Shoulders, our core is facing towards me. You're going to feel those obliques and the arms. Arms out. Shoulders down to the max. Are you ready? Tempo. Let's go. Like if there were a wall behind you, and your nail in the wall, with your hip. You don't have a hammer. All you have are your hips. Nail that nail to the wall. Got it? All right. Shimmies. So your feet are flat. Your bottom half of your body is shaking. The upper half is not. Use those abdominals to isolate. One leg back. With this leg, drop the knee in. Pop it out. You see how when you pop it out, those coins jiggle. We like that. We want that. Now, let's do a little bit faster. Make those coins pop. Remember, the faster the movement, the smaller it is. Can you go even faster and make it even smaller? Let's try it. Shake it. Everything is shaking. Beautiful. Other side. In. 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 Pop. Pop. Go faster. Are you ready? You gonna do this with me? Ready? Let's go. Arms up and. Keep it going. You're telling me, Loretta, it's shaking. I know. That's good. Other side. Shake it. Let me hear those. Chest is lifted. Faster. Remember, the faster, the smaller. Pulse it. Use those quadriceps. The name of this song is Hanina. Hanina is just a girl's name. So, I want you to pretend that he's saying your name. All of your weight is on that back leg. No weight is on this front leg at all. You're gonna take your hip like you sat down in a piece of chocolate. Look at your bum. Is it on my bum? Drop it back. Rotate. Drop it back like you're sitting down in a chair. Does this skirt make my butt look big? All right, a little faster. And again, your shoulders are here. To the front. Lean it back ever so slightly, and let's go. Tempo. Okay, I want you to pretend like you have a soccer ball right in front of your foot. Kick that ball. Kick it! When you drop that hip, your leg pops up. Lean it back, use those abdominals. Oh, you feel that! I do. Take it out. This is your break. Good job. Other side. All of that weight is on that back leg. No weight at all is on this front one. You're there just for balance. Take the hip. Rotate. Like you're looking at your bum. Does this make my butt look big? Yes. That's a good thing. Rotate. Sit down. And bring it up. Rotate. Sit down. Good. Let's go tempo. Ready? And rotate. Lean it back. Engage those abdominals. Soccer ball, ready? Kick, kick. Beautiful, you feel that? Oh my gosh, my abs are on fire. How about yours? All right, take a break, bring it up, shake it out. Whew, that's work. I'm sweating, are you? Shake it, give me a shimmy. You know how to do that, we just learned it. Shimmy. Now, two steps to the side. Step, step, other way. Hip circles. Your hips are gonna rotate the direction you are traveling. All right, give me a leg lift on the end. Lift the inside leg. Rotate, lean it back. Oh, Hanina. Oh, Susan. Oh, Kelly. Oh, LaShonda. Ready? Where's that ball? Kick it. Beautiful. Lean it back. Use those abs. Don't give up on me. You're doing great. Other side. Rotate. Beautiful, you guys did great. Okay, so we're gonna incorporate a few of the things that we just learned.
Je récite pour tes larmes,
to the side,
qui font traverser le corps, qui font couler mes larmes.
Je récite pour tes larmes,
dissocier le bien du mal, les yeux recouverts d'un voile. Mais je suis quoi dans ton âme? J'y ai vu de nombreuses vagues et des plantes qui se fanent. Donc j'ai dû briser le vase qui contenait ton
now,
esprit.
Ya
habibi, ya habibi, tu
four.
Es tombé comme la pluie. T'as déboulé dans ma petite vie, dans
back
ma vie comme un ovni. Puis t'es parti comme le jour qui laisse place à la nuit. Et quand t'es parti, t'en absence a laissé place à la
nuit. All right, letter M.
كلمة واحدة أبرك من كلام كتير ما بعرفش أكون رومانسي لكن عليك بغير مش بس قلتلك إني جامد ولا عايز أبان تقيل أنا 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 بناديكي يا حبيبي
بناديكي
تعاليلي
بناديكي
أنا هنا
بناديكي
تعاليلي
بناديكي
يا حبيبي
بناديكي
أنا هنا
بناديكي
يا حبيبي
بناديكي
يا حبيبي
يا حبيبي يا حبيبي
take it back hop and pop
حالها حالها مش هبر شكلها شكلها ما انا عارف انها هترجع تاني بمزاجها حبيبي يا حبيبي يا حبيبي يا حبيبي حبيبي يا حبيبي يا حبيبي يا حبيبي
J'y ai vu de nombreuses vagues et des plantes qui se fanent. J'ai dû briser le vase qui contenait ton esprit.
Ya habibi, tu es tombé comme la pluie.
T'as déboulé dans ma petite vie, dans ma ville comme un ovni. Puis t'es parti comme le jour qui laisse place à la nuit. Et quand t'es parti, t'en absence a laissé place à la nuit.
كلمة واحدة أبرك من كلام كتير ما بعرفش أكون رومانسي لكن عليك بغير مش بس قلتلك إني جامد ولا عايز أبان تقيل أنا 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 بناديكي
other side.
يا حبيبي
بناديكي
تعاليلي
بناديكي
أنا هنا
بناديكي
تعاليلي
بناديكي
يا حبيبي
بناديكي
أنا هنا
بناديكي
يا حبيبي
بناديكي
يا حبيبي
big hop and pop
يا حبيبي يا حبيبي tu es tombé comme la pluie t'as déboulé
ya habibi ya habibi habibi ya habibi ya habibi ya habibi
ya habibi ya habibi
ya habibi ya habibi
ya habibi ya habibi
ya habibi ya habibi.
Great job. Okay, the name of this song is Barsha. Okay, we're going to be doing elevated shimmies. This is tough. Hop up on the balls of your feet. Get those legs up. Kick your butt with your heel. Kick your butt. Use those hamstrings. Listen. He's going to say, Barsha, I want you to clap. Good. All right, breathe. Because we are going to work. Now, smaller. Small movement. Bend and straighten those knees. Your booty is going crazy in the back. Squeeze those glutes. Squeeze, squeeze. You got this movement? We're going to go faster, which means it has to be wet. Smaller. Are you ready? Here we go. Faster, to the side. Pulse it. Make those quads work. Now, turn it. Other way. Take a breath. That's tough. This is like a mullet. Party on the bottom. Palm on top. So, your hips are going crazy. On top, you look peaceful. Even though you're struggling for oxygen. Ready? Here we go. A little faster. Let me see those booties. Squeeze it. I want to see. Beautiful. Ready? Tempo. Go to the side. Other way. Remember, party on the bottom, calm up top. Other way. Breathe. Take a break. Get those legs up. Kick that butt. Use those hamstrings. You're doing amazing. I'm so proud of you. All right. We're going to do a Saidi hop. Arms are straight out. You're gonna break your wrist and break. Hop two times and break. Go low. Are you ready? Other way. Side. your shoulder, elbow, wrist, fingers, shoulder, elbow, wrist, fingers, shoulder, elbow, wrist, fingers, smooth it out. You're painting a bent on either side of you, up and down. Beautiful. At no point should your arms be straight. Lean it back, engage those abdominals. All right, straight arms. Hand undulations, just the hands. Like you're picking something up and dropping it. Beautiful. Behind the head. Shoulder, elbow, wrist, fingers right here in the middle. This is work. Shoulders up. Oh my gosh. This is painful, but I don't want to see pain on your face. I don't want to see this. I want to see smiles. Bedroom eyes. Take your pelvis, tuck it up and under to go forward. This is the toughest part. Up. Side, back, side, tuck. Up and under. Side, back, side. Faster. Don't move that upper body. All right, letter N, lowercase letter N. Do you see it?
Drop it.
of you. Now we're gonna head to India with a little bit of Bollywood for our cool down. Deep breath in, ready? Up, nice and big. Push it out. Three. Again. Push it out. To the side. That means red scarf, because her scarf fell off and he saw her face. Ready? Other side. Side to side. Oh, that feels good. It feels so good to do something good for yourself. Bring your feet together.
Roll down.
Oh, and roll up. Stacking the spine. Shoulders back. Roll down. Roll up. Work on our balance. Lift that leg. And take the hip.
मगर अपनी जान देगा वो माना कि तुझे दिल देगा वो मगर अपनी जान देगा
वो Take that foot, rotate inside. Beautiful. Outside. Other side. Lift the leg up. Arms go here. Can you do it? Work on that balance, that core strength. To the inside.
ऐसा जादू छा गया मेरे चांद
को देखकर चांद भी शर्मा गया Wherever you're joining us from, thanks so much for coming. Roll down.
अरे आप बाहों में चूक न जाएं
And down.
ऐसे मौके से
And up.
तुझको पिया
में
देख लिया हाय रखो कैसे
Other side.
दिल देगा वो मगर अपनी जान देगा वो
Bring it up. देगा वो मगर मेरी जान देगा Take that leg, cross it over. Gently pull. Other side. You guys are more than welcome to join me at any time for fitness belly dance classes. Zumba classes. Come check me out. Deep breath. Deep breath in.
Hai mehka mehka ye sama.
Grab that leg. Pull that knee into the other one.
Mere sone yaar tu.
Up to your booty.
Dil bhar se ikrar kar.
Release. Drop it down. Don't let that head go below your heart. Your weight. So much for coming to join us today. Roll it up. Shoulders go back. Thank you so much for coming to join us today. You guys have been absolutely incredible. Now, you guys, we of course want to say thank you. Mind Body Social, and of course, Michelob Ultra Pure Gold for sponsoring today's class. Baptist Health, who has always been a sponsor. Florida Blue, and of course, Bedner's Farm, you guys. Make sure you come check it out. Get some fresh fruits and vegetables, sunflowers. Such an amazing, beautiful place, and it's absolutely gorgeous. Great place to come with your family for a family day out. Thank you so much for joining me. I can't wait to dance with you again. Come check me out another time. See you there. Bye. Shukran. Thank you. In Arabic.